For this problem, we want to rewrite the log base 2 of 3xy as an expression of simpler logarithms. First, we can rewrite this as the log base 2 of 3 times x times y. Since this involves multiplication, we can use the product property to rewrite this as the log base 2 of 3 plus the log base 2 of x plus the log base 2 of y. This is the final answer.